Christina, we need somebody like you in the UK. There's a big gap for you. You have to get the votes. Please vote for Leona. She deserves it.
Leona, as usual, faultless. And I know I shouldn't have favourites, but you know what? You go, girl. And it's a travesty if you don't win this contest.
Okay. Leona, if there was one performance that was so important, that was it. Because I think that final note may just have won you the X Factor. Let me say something else, Leona. Let me say something else. You know, I just want to address one thing, because I haven't had a chance to do this, which is the whole personality issue, or lack of, as you said, Louis. I know a lot of singers, girl singers, who've got so-called personalities who are cocky, arrogant, big-headed. If it means your lack of personality is a shy girl who's not aware of her own talent, I'll take your personality any day.
Thank you very much, judges. Aww. Been a bit emotional up here, hey?
You know, sometimes I feel like maybe I'm a better singer than a speaker, but, you know, just thank you to everyone that's phoned and voted, and, you know, they've given me the confidence to be here tonight. And thank you so much. No matter what happens, I'm just so happy and so grateful to be here. Thank you.
Well, they love you in here, and you know that tonight, East London is packed with Leona Lewis fans, so let's cross over to them now. Marlene Clarke is with them in East London. Hey, Marlene.
Well, what can I say? The party is still kicking off down here. I've got one word for you. Wow, that was an amazing performance. Now, as you can see, she's got a hell of a lot of fans here, but I'm joined by Donna, her number one fan. What do you think, Donna?
I think she's absolutely fabulous. She's going to blow England apart. Move over, Mariah Carey. You got nothing on Leona.
Well, there you go. You heard it first. Our girl's going all the way. So we've got one message here for you. Keep voting for Leona. Well, back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Marlene, and to your girl powers. OK, so the voting lines are open, and tonight it's the big one, it's the final. Who's going to win if Leona will be the first woman to make it as a winner? You're going to have to vote for her, 0901 61 61102, or text Vote Leona to 83322. Ladies and gentlemen, please be on your feet. She's been absolutely incredible. It's Leona.